Time once again this morning for our Realty Spotlight on STL with our real estate expert, Amanda Alejandro from the Realty Shop. Good morning, great to see you.
Good morning, great to see you.
This is gonna be a fun topic. I love this because I love new construction. In some parts of the metro area, large percentage of new home sales are these new construction, but it's different from buying a new construction, right, than an existing home. First of all, do you need an agent if you're buying new construction?
Yes, technically builders' relationships actually with themselves. So the sales managers in the offices actually represent the seller and the seller's best interest. The contracts are structured for the seller's best interest. So it is just as important to have a realtor advocate throughout the process when you're building or buying new construction. There's a lot of different things that can go on throughout that process, from constructing it from the ground up or even buying a spec, that an expert advocate can help you navigate.
I think a lot of people think they see new construction, you can't, there's no wiggle room in that. But then you see the commercials, hey, $10,000 off in a sink upgrade, whatever, right? So there is room to negotiate with new construction, right?
Absolutely. It really depends on the builder. It depends on the product. I work with several builders in the area. One thing to consider in new construction, yes, there is always room for negotiation. It is important to have a realtor advocate that has experience in new construction. We negotiate anywhere from 20 to 30 to 100 homes a year. So they are going to negotiate with us. We're going to look at those option totals and help you navigate what's the best offer price.
Is this fair to say that if you're not that handy, new construction might be a good idea for you, especially with the home warranties? Because a lot of people buy these old houses and realize, I don't know how to fix anything. This is a good option for those kind of people, right?
Yes. Well, inventory saturation in general in St. Louis, new construction is becoming more and more popular. And in the current market, a lot of people want turnkey real estate. So one thing to consider if you're looking at new construction is, yes, warranties. You're going to have a 10-year structural warranty with most builders. You're going to have appliance warranties. You're going to have electrical warranties. Your roof is brand new from the top to the bottom. So yes, it will save you a lot of cost over time.
We get these calls once again here at Fox 2 for the Contact 2 offices, where they'll say something along the lines of, the builder said, I don't really need a realtor because they can handle it all.
Sure.
What's going on there?
So it's one thing to understand, a realtor isn't just the person that helps you find the home. It is their job to protect, promote, and advocate for your best interests. When you're walking in the door and you're greeted by a sales manager, you need to understand that that sales manager works for the builder, and the builder works for their best interests. It's their job to get the highest dollar for their product. That's what they're in the business to do. Our job as a real estate advocate is to help save you money and a lot of things throughout the process, as well as negotiate that sale for your best interest.
All right. If you need more information, what's your website, Amanda?
RealtyShopSTL.com.
Again, Amanda Alejandro from the Realty Shop. More information, head to our website, fox2now.com.